I didn't mean to end his life. I know it was alright. I can't even sleep and I can't get it off my mind. I need to get out of sight, but I end up behind bars. What started out as a simple altercation turns into a real sticky situation. Me just thinking on the time that I didn't mean to hurt him. Could have been somebody's son. And I took his heart when I pulled out that gun. Rum-pa-pa-pum, rum-pa-pa-pum, rum-pa-pa-pum.